Hey, can I offer for your toucan? I'm making a neon.
Sure, Bunny. Can't promise I'll give it to you.
All right, but I have a pretty good offer. Just accept my trade request. Here, a full-grown, legendary ninja monkey for your toucan.
No, you're so under. Add something else.
All right. I'll add an albino bat. You better say yes this time. This is a really good trade.
You are so under. Add something else or I won't accept the trade.
Something else, but I've already added a full-grown legendary and an ultra-rare that's not even in the game anymore. Both of them aren't even in the game anymore. But I'll guess I'll add in my ride sloth. You better say yes this time. I'm not adding anything else.
No, keep on adding. This is a horrible trade.
Oh my gosh, I'm declining. I'm so over. What is wrong with you? Why won't you let me have your toucan?
Because I got this toucan during my summer vacation. Every day I would get my login day streak to get this toucan, and one day I sat on my vacation bed getting my login day streak, and I missed going to the water park with my grandma, and my grandma ended up sliding down all the slides all alone. I felt so bad.
Oh, what? I'm sorry. I wasn't listening. Your story was too fake to hear.
Hi guys, it's Jack. I had a lot of fun doing this video. Please subscribe and follow me on Roblox. My username is imjacksoftudes. Please. I beg you.
Don't follow him, please. He's gonna annoy you to death.
Oh, please follow me. All right, if you don't tell him to follow me, I'm gonna tell all your viewers a secret about you.
Do not follow him, okay? What's the secret, Jack?
Ava's obsessed with anime, and she always watches this anime, and she is obsessed with it, and she has a crush on one of the anime characters.
All right, Jack, why don't you tell them which anime it is?
It's called, I don't know how to pronounce it. It's, I don't know.
Hard to say, but your secret kind of just backfired on you. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.